breaking news, Iron Man is returning once again for the final and very last time. But his hair is as white as Santa Claus. Well, his hair is the same color as Santa Claus. I hope Pepper Potts and Iron Man's daughter returns. I hope. But it's not going to be the same as Spider-Man doing them to you. And so, my home life is next Saturday, which that'll be fun. I hope it's Google's Divergent Codes update. I bet it's gonna be like a holiday update. I hope they have had bees. I don't know what they did to scaffolding. Can we scaffolding now? Has a use. Building. You can even make tracks, like roller coasters with scaffolding. Well, shout out to Pixelrix for showing me that technique. Which Papa Jake is also one of my favorite YouTubers. And Mo Sarge and all of his squad. All those world. Kazi, Fischl, which 09 Shark Boy is actually 10 hours later, this upload to download the update was... I think that is an that person is an X-Men. I don't know what this character is. I don't really know that much about that one. Or that person looks like the version of Doctor Strange. Which Doctor Strange is gonna be so good. Marvel Zombies? I wish they would add that to the MCU. Because I've read the comic, which is good. Marvel Zombies is so amazing. Telekinesis, X-ray vision, or invisibility. And with either Marvel Strike Force or Marvel Future Fight, there will be the question of the days. The question of the day will be superhero related, but if it's different themes, then it will be something different. Any people question for different themes, but superhero themes are going to be superhero related. Even reply to people's comments. Oh, I have Miss Marvel. I would want to see Dark Phoenix, which I haven't seen. Dark Phoenix would be a great movie I would love to see, even though that's the last X-Men movie. I wish that they didn't, that they had more. Looks like a little mini Hulk. And Colossus is in Dark Phoenix. Let's check out his new uniform. Deadpool X-Force and X-Force. Colossus. Now this best version of Colossus is in Deadpool and the X-Men, which I've seen Deadpool on too. I'm not sure if it was one or two, maybe it was Deadpool 2. Maybe it was three. Superhero name. The Danger Ray. It looks like an Iron Man suit. That's kind of amazing. Almost the same characters.
Thank you.
One battle, then we're done. Two videos. So, bye.